Hope you're having a good post-Thanksgiving as we roll into the Christmas season. There's only one thing that I'd like to see immediately happen, and that is the IRS removed from Utah. So if the Mormons want to play, or the Masonic Mormons want to play security warriors down here in Phoenix, Arizona, they're going to lose the IRS in Utah. The IRS can be moved to Nevada, or it can be moved to Idaho. It's probably safer in Idaho. But needless to say, before I start playing the next batch of music, remove the IRS from Utah, period. Have a good day.
Thank you. Thank you. drone zones. Found some.